Hey YouTube, I'm Rosco and this is Rosco Reviews. On today's episode, we're going to talk about vertical blinds. If you've ever had vertical blinds, then you know that they come with a myriad of issues. So today I'm going to show you how to fix a few of these issues so that you don't have to replace the whole set of blinds. The first common issue that you may have had is have a slat that doesn't close all the way with the rest of them. So when I turn the stick to close the blinds, all of them close except for this guy, and it leaves a gap in here. Well, if that slat is turning with the rest of them, but it's not on the same page as all of them, so now it's closed, but the rest of them are all still a little bit open, that means that the gear is just off one, probably just one click. There's a gear up in the top here that spins these slats, and if it's not lined up right, then you'll get one of them that's off. How you fix that is you can just grab a hold of the top clip and turn it until you hear it click once. So now that I've clicked it, we're gonna try it again. Now it's closing with the rest of them. And go both ways with it, all closing the other way. Problem solved. The second common problem we're going to address today is when you go to turn your blinds, if you have one slat that doesn't turn at all. So I'm closing my blinds, and this guy over here is open. He's just spinning back and forth. He's not doing anything. Try to close it the other way. It's just all loosey-goosey. Well, what that means is there is a piece of the gear that is missing. The piece of the gear that is missing is this one. If you have this issue and you can't find the gear laying around on the floor, you can order these on Amazon. So down below in the description of this video, I will include a link for all the different parts and pieces of these that we talk about in this video. There'll be a link for these little gear pieces, and I'll put a link for the other half of the gear piece and a link for some extra slats. And then I'll go ahead and put a link for an entire set if you just want to replace the whole thing. To replace this gear, you'll need to remove the slat that's just spinning freely. So we're going to go ahead and remove the slat. You just gently lift up on it and pull out towards you, and it will come off. So to put this little piece of the gear back in there, you'll need to remove the clip that's on there. So to remove it, you pull it toward the stick side. So my twisting stick is over here. So I'm gonna need to pull it that way. And they do just clip on there, but it's a little, if you spin the clip while you are pushing it over, it helps to remove it. They can clip pretty hard. So go ahead and twist it and pull out on it at the same time. Okay, these are the two pieces of the gear that make the slats twist. So how these go in there, the clip has a little nub on it that goes away from the opening that you're pushing into it. So that will go toward the twisting stick on the blinds, the nub that sticks out over there. Then this gear here fits in the holes on this teeth piece like that. And when you twist the rod, it slides this teeth piece back and forth, spinning the slat. Okay, so the teeth on the piece will go up toward the top, and there's an aluminum rod in there that when you spin it, it slides the little gear back and forth. So that's how it's going to go in. We're going to hold the piece with that nub sticking out and this piece together like that, and then shove them into the little car. So I'll try to get a close-up shot of doing that. So there's two ways to do it. You can put the gear piece on the clip first and then try to shove the whole thing in there. Whenever I do it that way, I tend to drop it. So for me, I'm gonna go ahead and just put the teeth piece up in there. And then once it's in there, I'm gonna take the clip piece and follow it in. Now it should spin with the others. See how the clip turns? That's how you fix a slat that is missing the gear piece inside. Replacing slats that have fallen off is easy. They are curved, so you want all the curves to be facing the same way. And then you just slide it up into the clip, and you want to go up past that second clip, so that when you come back down,
it grabs a hold of the top part. I'll show you here. To remove a slat, gently lift up on it and pull toward you, and it'll come right off. There's two pieces that cross the inside of the clip. You want to get on that top one. So that second, the second little hook. Then it won't fall off. If you just put it on that first little nub right there, then all the slats will fall off when you go to open and close the window.
This has been a tutorial on how to fix a few simple issues with your vertical blinds. I will leave you with one more tip. When you're opening and closing the blinds, it will drastically extend the life of your blinds if you will open them perpendicular to the window first and then slide them over. If you just try to shove them over without twisting them open first, you will break the top corners of the slats off.